a huge boy and you just grown boy. She said, come over, come over. She smiled at you.
Hey guys, so yeah, I'm back. It's now 8 a.m. so 2 hours later, finally packed all my gear, ready to get on the water and head up north on Loch Lomond. As you can see there, there's my sea kayak. I'm all loaded up. I've got my food in the back in the compartment underneath me dry bag here. What's in that now? I've got a sleeping bag and ground mat in this black dry bag. Got some clothes in these bags here. And most importantly, got all my food tucked in there and water and all my camping gear. So ready to do 3 days of kayak voyaging. Looking forward to it. It's an absolute beautiful day up here in the Scottish Highlands. Where else would you want to be? Stunning. Right, let's go and explore. Catch you later on.
Thank you.
end of day one now. It's about 9 o'clock, absolutely shattered. Managed to get about 12 and a half miles in on the kayak today. I'm not too far now from the River Fallock that feeds Loch Lomond. So just got the campfire on the go, and I'll say good night. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the morning. Morning everyone, day three on my Scottish Highland adventure. Just had a dip in the river, quick wash, all nice and fresh now, ready for the day. I'm about to go on a run, not going to go too far, probably do about 5 miles. I'm at Fallock Falls, which is just north of Loch Lomond, just off the A82. Got my bag on my back with my gear in, got some supplies, some water. I'm going to follow this river now upstream and see where I end up. Do a bit of fell running. Not go too far today though, because I'm a little tired from all that kayaking I did yesterday. Here it goes, man. Morning everyone. Right, so I'm all loaded up now at the shore of the western side of Loch Katrine. I'll just show you there what some of the gear that I've got. It's a P&H Quest 17 foot sea kayak. In the back there I have my utensils, my stove, my fold out chair. In the front I've got my tent, and most importantly food. A couple of dry bags there, Pete UK. And here I've got my dry suit that'll keep me warm just in case I fall in and keep me dry most importantly. And there's my paddle, got a Werner paddle. Off now to explore the lock. So you'll see me next time on the water.